At ground Delta 434, we have our reroute, and we're still holding short November.
Delta 434, yes, because you and every single other airplane that wants to go to the West Coast is being rerouted in the same direction. So if you'll notice those gentlemen directly ahead of you in the perpendicular fashion, they're all stuck in that same restriction, so it'll be a minute or two.
We'll wait here patiently, 434.
Ground Delta Tug 2.
Delta Tug 2.
All permission to report a hotel.
Delta 10-2, West Bravo.
Tom Bravo, Delta 2.
Delta 2646, if you're at LaGuardia, let's try point 7. American 211, right on November, right on Papa. Monitor 1239, you'll have some time in line to reprogram.
American 211, right on November, right on Papa, American
211. Delta 216, follow the 7-6 at Mike Alpha, wait for the angry puppy.
Wilco, Delta 216.
I'm sorry, I'm selling him short. It's actually a mad dog.
Okay, thanks.
There's got to be a pay differential in there somewhere.
Just a little.
Delta 420 Heavy, you can follow the JetBlue 320 ahead of you and monitor 1239. Have a great night.
All right, I'll follow JetBlue 2390. Do the same. Delta 420.
Delta 42 Alpha, they seriously had to push that guy back so you couldn't go in?
Hey, seriously, they did.
That's absolutely mind-boggling. Well, actually, it shouldn't be at this juncture. I'm sure there's a very valid reason. It's just a big picture thing, and I'm myopic.
Ground up.
Delta Tug 5.
Coming out of Lima Alpha, Kilo Golf Entry, please.
I got to ask you a question, sir. They couldn't let that airplane full of people into the ramp before you pushed back?
They control the ramp, so they could have, but they allowed me to go first. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't know why either. Where are you going to go in, Kilo Golf? Go left on Bravo. Not a good decision on their part, I got to tell you.
It's not, but as much I can't say much.
I understand. Luckily, I can. And Delta Tug, you got to get past Lima so I can keep the airplane. Keep the airport moving. Delta Tug 2.
Delta Tug 5, you mean, or?
Yeah, Tug 5. You got to get past Lima, otherwise the airport stops. Nobody can go till you get past Lima.
Okay, copy that.
I don't care if you can't get into the ramp if the ramp screwed up, because that's nothing new to me. But just get past Lima.
Okay, copy.
American 107, go to Tango, double back around, wait forever.
Okay, we'll do that. American 107 Heavy.
You know what, North Shuttle 7005?
7005, go ahead.
Okay, I get Air France out of the way so you can go into the gate. What gate number do you have?
My gate number is 3, North Shuttle 7005 Heavy.
I love Terminal 1. I really do. Those guys are so easy to work with, and they push another guy back. It's awesome. All right, North Shuttle 7005, at Mike, go to Bravo and hold short of Mike Alpha.
Okay, Mike, call Bravo, hold short Mike Alpha, North Shuttle 7005.
And ground Zephyr 283, we're behind UPS. Say again the text, we got a hold short of...
November.
November.
And North Shuttle 7005, are you able to enter the ramp?
We are looking like Air France is blocking November, so we're going to have to wait for this.
He is not blocking November, no way. The question is Japan Air in the way? So why don't you call the ramp and ask them?
Okay, we'll do that, sir.
American 21, you can follow the Super A380 as they go by, and, well, as they lumber by, and monitor 1239.
I'll follow Air France, Tower 239, American 21.